How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix the problem if your photo widget showing no photos available. You'll get to see I have a widget here and it's showing no photos available. If I tap on this one, you'll get to see it's nothing. So fixing this issue is pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to fix no photos available, first thing first, open up the Photos application from your iPhone and then scroll down and here get the option called Album. You just need to tap on Album here and tap on Create, tap New Album and give it a name for this one. Let's say I'm gonna type in My Favorite and tap on Add Photos here and select those photos that you want inside the album. So let's say I'm gonna picking up this one, and this one. And then simply go ahead and tap on add right here and the photos will be added. Tap on create and the album will be created. Now you just need to get back from here and press and hold the photo widgets and you'll get the option edit widgets. You'll get to see the I button. You just need to tap on this one, tap on choose and select the album that you have recently created. Now just get back from here and boom, you'll get to see the problem is fixed. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.